I've got
Victor Zsasz. True sociopath, Zsasz grew up in a life of ease, but nonetheless became a serial killer. He's a name that doesn't really stand out. Professional criminal. Sociopath. I'm trying to remember what the Joker's real name was. I don't remember. Unknown. Of course it is unknown. I think you can actually look it up. And I think if anybody's played Lego Batman, you can learn a lot about the Batman series if you play that game and open up all the unlockables and the story and the character bios and all that stuff. Which is another really fun game if you're into Legos and like Batman. I really recommend
that. Close enough to
very well done game.
He'll see me coming on the ground, so I'll stay up high.
Let's turn on our scan mode and it'll show interactive items.
Support my weight if I grapple up.
Grapple? It'll show us these grapple points. We'll pull some Bionic Commando here. And then we can glide kick. Yeah.
Zsasz is down, but not for long. Got to get close to him.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
R2 in a triangle is a takedown.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform? Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. I'm now subbing for the old man. Old Sharp has never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting paths, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
So that's the plot twist.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
I know him because he's a chode.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Let's see. Here's a collectible here. He just nicely places it over there. What a guy. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. We can grapple back up there if you want to, but that's not going to be the way out. You can... well, we should have been able to glide, but I fell. If you hold X, you can glide. It's good times.
This is Guard 38 to control. Come in! Anyone picking this up?
I think you can only do it when it shows the indication that you can do so. That's kind of what I mean by no jumping, is that you can only jump during certain spots. Here's our way out. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, Batman found a way out. You just ripped the bed off the wall.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler. Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
What
Sorry,
the fuck?
He's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Kicked. He hit that guy. There you go.
Warning. Decontamination room. Toxins detected.
You're trapped in there.
Warning. Decontamination. Area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
Yeah. Oops, wrong button. Let's grapple up in there.
Oh God! Why are they making that noise?
Because they're getting sick. I don't have time to place it nicely.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Did the same thing in the Dark Knight movie. Who planned his escape from prison?
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Run to automatically jump across gaps.
Batman's here! Just hold on a little longer, Steve!
I can't! I'm gonna fall!
No, you're not!
I'm going after the animal who did this.
Batman!
For real.
The extraction system! Steve was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room!
Hold to glide!
I can't believe he left me here! That son of a...
He can rescue the prisoner... and then punch him in the face. You totally think he's gonna play the good hero and then he just takes him out. Detective mode.
There's the extractor control point. A well-aimed battering should power it.
Let's do it. Suck it out. I'm very sensitive. My asthma.
Air purity is now at normal levels. Attention. Contamination room access is now permitted.
Woo! Go, Batman! You rock! Joker doesn't stand a chance.
Damn right he doesn't. Well, there's a secret in here. But I don't exactly know at the moment how to open these gates. You can use detective mode on this panel, but it's like unhackable. It's like a Lucius Fox invention. My guess is I can't do it now, like I'm gonna have to come back later. Steal this. And this. Let's just poke around. Status deceased. No longer alive. Totally dead.
What are you waiting for? You can almost taste me.
Get out. My experience is almost full. There's some dudes over here, I think. There they are. Ground takedown. When they're on the ground, you can use that to take them down. It's awesome. Level. Let's see, you've unlocked a Wayne Tech upgrade. Fill the XP meter to upgrade the Batsuit, gain enhanced skills. Select your upgrade from the Wayne Tech selection screen. Fabulous. So special combo throw allows Batman to perform an unblockable grab and throw after achieving a combo score of ×8. Can be directed to inflict damage on multiple targets. Batman can continue to chain attacks for more special after a special combo move. Not available. Combo Batarang powers up the Batarang during combos so they can be used to knock down thugs. Critical Combo Strikes doubles the power of normal combo strikes when strikes are timed perfectly, increases combo score by ×2 for each strike, allowing for quicker activation of special combo moves. Inverted Takedown. allows Batman to swoop down and grab assailants as they pass under gargoyles and leave them strung up underneath. Armor upgrade. Batarang power upgrades the standard batarang power, increasing the time an assailant stays down when hit. Twin batarang. Two targets to be taken down simultaneously. Remote control. Special battery that can be directly controlled by Batman after being released. Once thrown, requires a short recharge period before it can be used again. Fabulous. We have one available. I'm going to take the armor upgrade. Now we have more power!